My favorite line from a Candy Darling movie is in Women in Revolt, when she has a scene with Penny Arcade, and Penny Arcade is talking and complaining, and she's saying, she says, "Don't you know that I was molested by my father when I was 8 years old?" And Candy said, "How would I know?" earlier this year, I went to upstate and I went to visit Candy Darling's grave with my friend Jill, and I felt like Madonna in Truth or Dare. Only I didn't writhe around on my dead mother's grave. I just hung out, posed with this sort of a wistful smile on my face. Well, my friend took pictures. And I did practice this, but you probably won't be able to tell. Actually played through it once because I always stop to scream, "Fuck you!" There's a little blue birdhouse over her grave, too.